place right out of a storybook.
What are you up to now?
Off on another adventure, are we?
Thank you. It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
You there! Yes, you! I wonder if you might come with me for a moment.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Yes, Sir Nicholas de Mimsey Porpington, at your service.
Nice to meet you, Sir Nicholas.
I know about the book you found and its missing pages. I may be able to help. Follow me, if you will. It's not too far.
Wait, how do you know about the book? And that it's missing pages?
Word gets around amongst the ghosts. You were spotted with Mr. Sallow in the restricted section. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me. This may be a leap, but I believe I know who ended up with those pages. I'd be happy to take you to him, if you'd be so kind as to perform
Revelio.
A small favor for me along the way.
Small favor in exchange for getting those pages.
Yes, it's nothing really. I'd be grateful if you could simply go into the kitchen and procure a little rotten roast beef.
I beg your pardon. Roast beef. Rotten roast beef.
That is correct. Rotten roast beef. If one floats through it just right, one can almost taste it.
Ugh. I suppose I can do that. But why me?
It's simple, my young friend. My ghostly form cannot carry it. Now, if you'd be so kind as to collect the roast beef, I shall explain everything else in due course. Ah, here we are. Tickle the pear and head on in.
Did you say tickle the pear?
Yes, in the painting. I'll wait. Do try not to get in the way of that.
Reparo.
I'm already imagining sweet aroma of rotten roast beef.
Revelio.
A student
never will understand
in the
students. Fancy delicious
want?
Food and what they found themselves a bit peckish, likely.
Certainly,
you know
makes
how hungry
Rookie's job
growing
easier.
Humans can get.
It smells glorious in here. Here's a welcome treat. Here's some beef, but it's not rotten. I'd best keep looking. Revelio. Ugh, there's a disgusting smell. I must be getting close.
Oh, a student? What a treat! What can thinking...
Sounds...
Ah, Nick sent you, didn't he? Please help yourself. Thinky supposed...
It was nice to meet you.
Happy.
Revelio.
There's nothing like a meal prepared by a house elf. Here's a welcome treat.
Ah, you're back. No trouble, I take it.
Not at all. Fienke sends her regards, along with the rotten roast beef.
Ah, glad to hear it. Kind elf, Fienke. Now, let's get that beef to Sir Patrick Delaney Podmore, and you'll be one step closer to finding those pages.
This is all rather cryptic, Sir Nicholas. What's going on?
Terribly sorry, I'm getting ahead of myself. Sir Patrick organises the Headless Hunt, a group of headless ghosts who gather for various, headless activities.
Headless activities?
Yes, you'll see. Anyway, I don't know how, but a member of that hunt, Richard Jackdaw, had the pages when he was alive. My plan is to take the rotten roast beef to Sir Patrick so that he'll allow me, us, to engage with the hunt and speak to Jackdaw. Shall we?
Very well. I'd like to meet Sir Patrick myself and see this headless hunt.
Ah, wonderful. You won't regret it. Do stay behind me. It's Sir Patrick we want.
Oi, Nesta, look who's here.
What have we told you, nearly headless Nick?
Hello, Sir Amzet. Do let us pass. We've brought a little something for Sir Patrick.
Probably come to try to beg his way in again.
Do they always talk to you like that?
Oh, all in good fun. Once Sir Patrick lets me join the headless hunt, I'll be right there with them. This offering is sure to win him over.
Don't forget why I'm here, sir.
Rest assured, you'll have your information from young Jackdaw in no time. Wherever he may be.
What I'd give for a flagon of mead or a nice leg of lamb right about now, then this party would be complete.
How about the next best thing, Sir Patrick?
Ah, Sir Nicholas. And a student. Who let you in?
We brought you a gift.
This is all very suspicious. What do you really want? As if I need to ask.
It's Richard Jackdaw. Where can we find him? May we speak to him?
Jackdaw, eh? Why? Here he is now. What a shame. Without his head. I bet you've always wondered what that's like, eh, Nick?
Sir, you jest.
It's bound to be around here somewhere. Probably being used in a game. If you find it, I give you my permission to speak with him, my young mortal. It's the least I can do for you for bringing this putrescent gift home.
Sir, there's another matter I wish to discuss with you, if I may.
Tut-tut, Sir Nicholas. How many times do I have to tell you? Our entry requirements are quite clear.
But, sir,
we aren't the headless except for a little bit of tendon hunt, after all. Now, please, follow me and I shall help you find your way.
Farewell, my young friend. Perhaps your luck with these chaps will be better than mine.
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
To play our little game of hide-and-seek amongst the pumpkins.
Hello again. Can you help me?
Ah, Sir Nicholas's young friend. Has he abandoned you?
Not at all. I need to speak to Richard Jackdaw. Sir Patrick said his head might be around here somewhere.
Indeed it might be. It is a bit unorthodox to include a mortal, but if you... Oh, why not? You can speak with Jackdaw if you can find his head amongst these pumpkins. Not just once, but 5 times. Good old Dumfrey will move the head to a different spot each time you find it. Those are the rules. What say you?
If that's what I need to do to speak to Jackdaw, I'll do it.
Marvellous! Of course, a mortal holding a wand has an advantage over us ghosts. You can simply blast away to your heart's content. Remember, the game's not over until you find him 5 times. Begin! Cast away until you find him!
Oh, what fun! A sting is playing!
Looks like we need to find another pumpkin to hide in, eh, Jackdaw?
Whatever you say, Dumfrey, this is not my finest moment.
That ghost said I should blast away to my heart's content.
Here we go again.
I've never
seen a blade like this. I'm gonna take it. Oh, a sting is playing.
Congratulations are in order.
Not too bad for a mortal. Now, say what you need to say to old Jackdaw here, You've earned it.
Nicely done. But what's going on? You're not a member of the Headless Hunt.
No, I'm not. Sir Nicholas said you might know the location of some pages I'm looking for.
Merlin's beard. I know precisely the ones you mean. I pinched them from Peeves. How could I forget? The map on those pages led me to my demise. I was not ready for what awaited me in that cave. The pages are likely still mouldering away with my, remains. Quite a final adventure, I must confess.
The pages are why you lost your head, and I must visit a cave and search for your corpse.
Yes. You'd think a decapitated ghost would get used to the word corpse. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to go.
I need those pages, so I suppose I'd better meet you. Thank you.
Not to worry. I'll just need to be reunited with my body first. But Dumfries can handle that. See you at the forest's edge.
Akio! Revelio. Akio. Revelio. Akio. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
It's always nice to see a familiar face. Let's look at what we have, shall we? A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Auras can still use unforgivables with the Ministry's permission.
I don't think I'm ready for this just yet. Perhaps I'll come back to this. I don't think I can do this now. Best to come back.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching this crack crop.
Revelio.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me.
Leviosa. Revelio.
Someone's going to regret trespassing. Tricky little cape flapper.
Your poaching days are over.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. gear. Levioso. Incendio. This place has seen better days.
Allow me to put you out of your misery. Rookwoods don't go down easy. Incendio! Incendio!
Levio, incendio!
Exeggo!
Incendio. Levioso.
here. Incendio. Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Repairer.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Accio. Repairer.
Leviosa.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Incendio.
Levioso. Levioso. Incendio.
Fuss over poaching. There's enough dumb beef for everyone. Perhaps I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach. They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail.
Hear them on your head when our expectations fight like death. Hear them on your comfort. Our grave finds betting on the dragon price was the best decision I've made yet.
Grabbing the hind spring is the unknown dog. The mind stands behind the weak.
Revelio.
here. Incendio. Is simply too many. What do you have in store for me this time? Incendio. Incendio!
I don't think I'm ready for this just yet.